The next song is about traveling in America, and when you sort of do 10 or 11 week tours of America, you sort of get in a hotel, you get on a plane, you do the gig, and you get up and you leave the hotel and you get on another plane. And this is a story about a chain of hotels. It's really advertising. But most musicians who go over to the United States usually stay in, because every town has one, and they're called Holiday Inns. And this is the title of the song. Thank you. Boston at last, and the plane's touching down. Our hostess is handing the hot towels around. From a terminal gate to a black limousine, it's a 10-minute ride to the Holiday Inn. The pastime, the one soon acquired, where you get to the stage where you're not even tired, kicking your heels till the time comes around to pick up your bag. If it's Cleveland or Maine, well, the building's as big and the room's just the same, and the TV don't work and the French fries are cold, and room service closed.